Here we go. 10-year anniversary, Dragon Age. By the way, if you watch this here soon, as in, I don't know how long this game is on sale, but right now you can get Ultimate Edition, $8 on Steam. It's a killer deal. So you can't beat that. Going for new game. Origins. And so is the Golden City blackened with each step you take in my hall. Marvel at perfection, for it is fleeting. You have brought sin to heaven and doom upon all the world. Those sons of bitches. They were cast out, twisted and cursed by their own corruption. They returned as monsters, the first of the dogs. They became a blight on the lands, unstoppable. Bunk bed, hey buddy. Chad, right? And from the deep roads, the dark spawn drove at us again and again until finally we neared annihilation. Oh, you know what? Hold on a second. There, that should fix that problem. I'm going to have to restart this. You guys aren't getting any audio, are you? Are you guys getting any audio at all? Besides me? You're not getting any game audio for some damn reason. Yeah, the point is it's not coming through on, warnings have been ignored for too long. Son of a booger eater. Well, I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll go ahead and create the class. No, I'm going to have to just restart. You guys hang with me. It's all right. I just restart. I just need to make sure. I don't know why it's not coming through under my audio. It's not coming into my headset either. That's the thing. We'll try this again here. Aha. There we go. Yeah, so the game right now is on sale. Ultimate Edition comes with everything for $8, like seven something. Killer freaking deal, man. It's on sale on Steam. If you haven't played it in ages like I haven't either, I'm going to do this. Comes with all the DLC, comes with Awakenings, everything. It's like $100 worth of shit for $7.
The Chantry teaches us that it is the hubris of men which brought the Darkspawn into our world. The mages had sought to usurp heaven, but instead, they destroyed it. They were cast out, twisted and cursed by their own corruption. They returned as monsters, the first of the Darkspawn. They became a blight upon the lands, unstoppable and relentless. The Dwarven kingdoms were the first to fall, and from the deep roads, the Darkspawn drove at us again and again until finally
I'll be here, Chad.
Annihilation.
Thanks for showing up, by the way. Thanks, Bunkbed. Appreciate it.
Came. Men and women from every race, warriors and mages, barbarians and kings, the Grey Wardens sacrificed everything to stem the tide of darkness and prevail. It has been 4 centuries since that victory, and we have kept our vigil. We have watched and waited for the Darkspawn to return. But those who once called us heroes have forgotten. We are few now, and our warnings have been ignored for too long. Seen with my own eyes what lies on the horizon. Maker, help us all.
Maker, help us all, Bunkbed. So that, yeah, this is probably my favorite D&D game of all time. Like I said, we're going to play through as a female Elven Rogue. and she's going to be Dalish. So before I played this, I played a male human fighter, you know. So this will be my first playthrough as... And the cool thing about this game is that you can watch this playthrough, and it's not going to affect you, really, if you play the game. It's just because every...
Greetings.
Well, hello there. Let's see. See what we like here. There we go. Go with that one. Let's get rid of the tattoo. What does her voice sound like? We're not going to change the name. We're going to leave all that. I think we'll leave that. I think we'll leave all it. Should she be sultry?
Charmed.
Mystical.
Greetings.
Greetings. How do you do? Greetings. Charmed.
Greetings.
Charmed.
We'll go sultry. Alright, here we go. It'll be interesting because there's all the romance options and stuff, so we'll see. I think we'll just go with there's one thing I want to change. That. All right. I'm going to have to give her 16 dexterity. And 2 more to constitution. And yeah, we'll do one here for now. And let's see here. I think we should do that. Weapon training. Combat training. Complete a basic combat training. Warriors and rogues gain access to first tier weapon talents. So we'll do that. And then... Let's see here. Deft hands. Bonus when picking locks and disarming traps. Like that idea. And should we go dual wield or archery right off the bat? I think we'll go dual wield training. More proficient fighting with 2 weapons. Gives you basically closer to normal damage bonus with the offhand weapon. I like that idea. And we're going to go normal difficulty. Here we go. Let's see what happens.
You were born amidst the Dalish elves, noble wanderers who refused to join the society of humans that subjugated their homeland so long ago.
Because I've never played this playthrough.
The Dalish traveled the land in tightly knit clans, struggling to maintain their half-forgotten lore in a human world that fears and despises them. You spend your time hunting with your clanmate Tamlin in the forests, and as is sometimes the case, your quarry is not always the local wildlife.
Well, 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 what we got here? Surprise, surprise.
It's a Dalish!
And you three are somewhere you shouldn't be.
Let us pass, Elf. You have no right to stop us.
No? We will see about that, won't we? You're just in time. I found these humans lurking in the bushes. Bandits, no doubt.
We aren't bandits, I swear. Please don't hurt us.
You Shemlin are pathetic. It's hard to believe you ever drove us from our homeland.
We've
We've never done nothing to you, Dalish. We didn't even know this forest was yours.
This forest isn't ours, fool. You've stumbled too close to our camp. You Shems are like vermin. We can't trust you not to make mischief. What do you say, Lethalim? What should we do with them?
What do you say, Bunkbed Coffin? What should we do with them? Shall we kill them? Let them go? I think we should find out what they're doing here, and then give them a warning. Killing them will only bring trouble. I'm going to go with number three. But I'm going to let you. What do you think? What do you think? You agree? Let's find out before we kill them. Maybe we can always kill them later. See what they're up to. You say kill them. I'm going with number three. We might kill them. Let's find out
Does
what they're doing
matter?
Here first.
Hunting or banditry, we'll need to move camp if we let them live.
Look, we didn't come here to be trouble. We just found a cave.
Yes, a cave. With ruins like I've never seen. We thought there might be,
Treasure? So you're more akin to thieves than actual bandits.
I say we know this forest. There are caves, but no ruins. You lie.
But I have proof. Here, we found this just inside the entrance.
This stone has carvings. Is this Elvish? Written Elvish?
There's more in the ruins. We didn't get very far in, though. There was a demon. It was huge with black eyes. Thank the Maker we were able to outrun it.
A demon. Where is this cave?
Just off the west, I think. There's a cave in the rock face and a huge hole just inside.
Well, do you trust them? Shall we let them go?
We have the option of killing one. We have the option of killing none. Or we have an option of killing them all. Now, I personally think, as a Dalish elf, these guys are in our forest. I say we kill them and eat them.
Yes. One could expect no less from a Shem. This will not take long.
Why?
Well, shall we see if there's any truth to this story? These carvings make me curious.
Yeah, let's go check it out.
And if we find anything, the Keeper will want to know.
Well, well, well. Let's see what we got here. I got some health potus. I think I'll put that down here. In case we need it. What does this do? Poison making? What does poison making do? I can make simple poisons and grenades, eh? This is dirty fighting. Dirty fighting. I incapacitate a target. Basically stuns them. Okay. And I got me a nice little short bow. Some Dalish gloves. Dalish armor. Some Dalish boots. And basic arrows, eh? Alright. Dirty fighting, that's a passive. Okay. And, well, we got skills here. Passive, that's already there, that's passive. Okay. Journal. Conversation history. Codex, we got a couple notes, we got some controls. Travel to Sultra's Pass. Interesting. lost mysteries of the ancients. How do I turn that shit off? Oh well, we'll just leave it up there. For now, maybe it'll go away. There's no way to jump in this game. Which I've been playing Elder Scrolls Online, so this makes me... Uh-oh, here we go. What am I fighting? I don't see anything. What the heck am we fighting? Ah, wolves! Run away! Man, I missed a lot, that's for darn sure. See a codex. Lahala. Wolf. Lahala. No creature is more revered by the Dalish than the Hala. No other animal has a god of its own. These white stags are much larger than ordinary deer. The Dalish Hala keepers carve their antlers as they grow, making them curve into intricate designs. In ancient times, these stags bore elven knights into combat. Huh. Kinda cool. Oh, yeah. I mean, you know what? It still looks really good for understanding that this is a 10-year-old game. There are some mods. There are a couple of updated mods that I could actually...
Lovely.
What am I getting? Some Dalish boots? I'll take them. There are some mods that I could download to make this, I'll take that. It's probably elf root.
And yep. So I shall.
So I shall, she says. If I learn herbalism, I can create my own. Poultices. For now, we'll just take them. I bet those asshole humans are the ones that freaking killed that deer.
Well, all right.
Well, 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 an iron ring.
This must be the cave. I don't recall seeing this before, do you?
Let's see. We check it out. I don't think we should go in alone, or... No, and that worries me. We should be wary. I'm gonna say we should be wary.
Always the careful one. Fine. But I'm not running back until I know there's something worth making a fuss over. Come
Hello,
on,
Jonathan.
Let's at least see what's there. How dangerous could it be?
Yeah, this is the first time of my elf playthrough. I figured we'll just check it out. You know, be careful. Take our time. Here we go. This is probably a bad idea there. Jonathan and Bunkbed, this is probably a bad idea.
Looks like the Shem was telling the truth. But these ruins look more human than elven.
This is a bad idea, I think. A helmet. I'll take it. I think I could use a helmet in my business. I got Dalish Boost Rough, Dalish Roost Blood, First Blue Defense. Oh, shit. Run away. Run away. Run away! Sons of bitches.
As you desire. It's a fight!
Oh, dirty fight. Yeah. Get him, big brother. Get him.
How lovely.
Suck it, spiders. Whoop that ass. Leather armor. You know, the cool thing is you can give, like, your party member, like, what's he wearing? He's wearing Dalish armor. Rough. And this is not going to be better for him. So, iron ring does nothing. It's a Venta shield. I bet that helps. Well, let's look. Requires 16 strength, and this guy's apparently a pussy. Apparently, he does not have 16 strength. I can't remember how to check to see what strength he has, but apparently he can't use it. I need to get rid of that damn tutorial. That'll get rid of that. Go away. How's this? Go away. I won't just go away. Thank you. You know, my thoughts when I enter a dungeon is I always go left. I never go right. Thank you. Oh, you met Morgan, hey? Yeah, Morgan's a hottie. For sure. I hear you. Where are you at, you sons of bitches? Maybe we shouldn't go through this door.
As you desire. Well, all right.
Why are you running whenever I'm asking you? Oh, this is a bad idea. This is too bad. A little dirty fighting.
Not a chance.
Let's see. We would like.
Let's go to this guy. Go to the inventory. You better use one of those. What's boy? Suck it, spiders.
This place makes me nervous. I suppose so. Hey, weren't you supposed to be assisting Master Verathorn today? How did you end up coming with me?
Uh-oh, we can have a little romance here. Oh yeah, let's get a little romance going.
I thought that might be the case. I'm glad. Let's find whatever's here and get out. We can talk later.
Oh, how about you give up a little booty down here in the freaking cave? What, spiders? You know what I'm saying? Let's just get freaky down here. We can talk about it later, you know what I mean? Remember
that time we got freaky in that cave full of spiders? That was awesome.
Apparently this guy is apparently a prude ass. I'm throwing booty at him and he's like, yeah, we'll talk about that later. What the hell's wrong with you, boy? I'm gonna roll a cigarette real quick. Is it working fine now? Are you all caught up, bunk bed? Alright, cool. Just didn't want to make sure. I just wanted to make sure it wasn't in some kind of loop or something. Alright. Great. There's a hole. Nothing. I hope I want to jump down there. Yeah. Over there. Cocoon. A scout's bow. Ooh. Or if that's better than the bow we got. Let's look and see. Scout's bow gives me rapid aim. Gives me a little more damage. A little more crit chance. More armor penetration. More range. Hell yeah. I'll take it. Anything else? Keeping with our theme, we are going left.
And so I shall.
Locked. What kind of bullshit is that? Maybe if we level up. Insufficient skill, my ass.
See there? That's a trap.
Where I got you.
I would watch out, were I you.
Attack! What the hell are you standing there for?
Well, if I...
Damn spiders.
Well, all right.
Oh, a deep mushroom. What does a deep mushroom do? It's fungi found underground in close proximity. Tellurium veins. After chewing a deep mushroom, the user gains a small amount of stamina. Okay, alright. I'll take it. Sounds like magic mushrooms to me. We are seriously getting lost. Keeping with our theory of going left, we have definitely definitely going in deeper. Maybe we should check out the rest of this area before we go in any deeper. Oh, a dagger, sweet.
See there? That's a trap.
Back where we came from. So go back this way. Always go left. What do you have here? Looks like that guy's been dead for a while. That guy's been dead for a while.
I can't believe this. You recognize this statue, don't you?
It's warm, but it looks vaguely familiar. That's what I'm gonna say.
Back when our people lived in Arlathan,
statues
like these honored the creators.
That's right.
When the Shems enslaved us, much of that lore was lost. This looks like human architecture, with the statue of our people. Can these ruins date back to the time of Arlathan?
This isn't a time or place for a history lesson. It's interesting. So much of our past is lost to us. We're nowhere near Arlathan, and this proves nothing. I'm gonna go with this one.
I'd never have guessed ancient elves might have lived here. With humans.
It's true. In the past, the humans and the elves got along. Until the Chantry. Till the damn Chantry.
Well, all right.
What kind of bullshit is that? Looks like we're gonna go have back this way. Take a left at Albuquerque. Oh! Get out of the trap, you dumb bitch! That guy is still gonna die. He's just so stupid, he's just gonna stand there in the trap. And then get over here. No, I want you to move. I want you to move. Over here. Oh, he's a dead man. This is not good. Holy mother of gods, it's Sweeney Todd. What up, ST? Thanks for stopping in, Sweeney Todd. I'm playing a little bit of some Dragon Age Origins as a little Dalish Elf. All you really missed so far is I created the character and killed a couple human scum. Yeah, hope everything's good in your world, my friend. Let's hope that we can fight our way through this, huh?
Lovely.
Whoop that skeleton's ass, little girl. Come on. Off with his head.
It's a fight. How lovely.
You little dirty fighting. That's right, little dirt to the face. How you like that?
Oh, I have some blood on me.
Are those walking corpses? This place is haunted.
Yeah, get up, bitch. See, when your character gets... when your teammates, they get knocked down, they don't necessarily die, they just get knocked the fuck out. If your whole party gets wiped, then... But I don't know. I thought that he might have gotten an injury, but I guess he didn't get an injury from getting knocked his ass knocked down. Strength is 15, eh? That was my bad, too. Ran right into that damn trap. Right into it. Oh, shit. You got to be kidding me. Now why the hell are you gonna go by my guy and come after me?
Lovely.
Me, Paul.
As you desire.
Ha! I've been waiting for this.
Creators, what was that thing?
I don't know. Let's check him out. Twas what they call a bish, something. Let's look at the codex. What the hell was that thing? Wasn't a giant spider. It wasn't a holla, or a giant spider, or a wolf. Oh, the Dalish Elves. In time, the human empires will crumble. We will see it happen countless times. Until then, we wait. We keep to the wild borderlands. We raise holla and build arabels and present a moving target to the humans around us. Keep hold of the old ways to relearn what was forgotten. And if you want to read more, you can get the game right now. Only $7.99. Actually, I think it's less than $7.99, but what we got here? Some kind of mirror on the wall. An interesting little crypt, isn't it? Let's talk to this guy, see what he has to say.
This place makes me nervous.
Well, that's what you already said.
I saw a picture of it in one of those old books the Keeper never lets anyone touch. It was one of the old gods. The Keeper called him a friend of the dead. He was a guide who took people across the spirit land to their final rest in the beyond. But he wasn't an evil god, not like Fenharal, the great wolf. It doesn't seem right that a place so wrong would be his.
What do you think of all this?
This looks like a very old human place. Why would they build this? And why would elven artifacts be here? Maybe some of our ancestors lived here, in caves, like the dwarves. I'll stick to roaming the land myself. I don't know. I have this odd sensation that we've disturbed something. Like we just walked into a dragon's lair. Well, whatever it is, it won't stop me. A Dalish hunter fears nothing.
That's good to know.
Lovely.
Ooh, scale boots. And a Dalish leather belt, eh? Just a little blood. It'll wash off. Let's see what we got here. A dagger. I could put that dagger, maybe, in my offhand. Dark spawn longbow. Plus one of damage, minus one to dex. More damage. A lot less critical chance. A lot longer range, though. Maybe I'll give that to homeboy. He's using the longbow elm. Give that to him. Yeah, look at that. That looks pimp. long sword and a small shield. Take that. Alright, let's go ahead and continue on.
You aren't going to leave without taking a closer look at the mirror, are you?
Yeah, I don't trust that mirror. What do you guys think? If you're so eager to look at it, go ahead. I'll come back and look at it later, or I don't trust it, and neither should you. Let's go with this one. If you're still here to look at it, go ahead.
I will. This is the only thing we've seen here that isn't broken. I wonder what this writing is for. Maybe this isn't... Hey, did you see that? I think something moved inside the mirror.
Oh, man. Inside the mirror? Let me see. That'd be about the stupidest thing you could possibly say. Or we could say get away from it, or you're imagining things. Me personally, I would probably go with get away from it. You know what I mean? I know what you guys want. You guys want inside the mirror. Let me see. You guys want to see me get in trouble, don't you? Go ahead. Type 1. Type 1 if you want to see me get in trouble, because I know that's what you want. I'm waiting. I know what Sweeney Todd's gonna freaking type. He's gonna type, yeah, die, kill him, kill them all. I knew it. All right, what it is?
Look, don't you see it?
There we go.
There it is again. Can you feel that? I think it knows we're here. I just need to take a closer look.
This guy is a dumbass.
It's showing me places. I can see some kind of city. Underground. And there's a great blackness. It's zombie. Help! I can't look away!
Way to go, fellas. Now look what you did. Now where the hell are we?
I am very sorry.
Man. The hell was that shit?
You're awake. You've the gods' own luck, Lethalon. You're back at camp. Everyone is worried sick about you. How do you feel?
I'm worried. Where's Tamlin? Oh, let me guess. Bunk bed, coffin, and Sweeney Todd killed the guy that I was trying to get freaking freaky with, didn't you? Yeah, let's go with that one.
We don't know. The Shem who brought you here saw no sign of him.
There was a human? Great.
A Shem brought you back 2 days ago. You don't remember him?
I don't remember anything.
He was a Grey Warden and appeared out of nowhere with you slung over his shoulder. You were delirious with fever. He said that he found you outside a cave in the forest, unconscious and alone. He left you here and ran off again. The Keeper's been using the old magic to heal you.
Well, is anybody looking for that booty boy of mine?
Of course. Most of the hunters are off looking for him right now. But the Keeper wanted to talk to you as soon as you awoke. Stay here. I'll get her.
Great. Look what you guys did. I didn't even get to explore the rest of that cave.
I see you are awake, Dalan. It is fortunate Duncan found you when he did. I know not what dark power held you, but it nearly bled the life from you. It was difficult even for my magic to keep you alive.
Well, that means you must not be very magical. Then that booty boy of mine could be sick as well.
I know only that the Grey Warden found you in front of a strange cave, sick and alone. Duncan thought there may have been darkspawn creatures inside the cave. Is that true?
See, there were walking corpses and other strange monsters.
Walking corpses? Dark magic, but not darkspawn. I know not what the other creatures might have been. What else did you find? What is the last thing you remember?
I'll tell you what I remember. I remember Sweeney Todd and Bunkbed Coffin typing one in chat. That's what I remember. And one just happens to be the number I need to press now.
A mirror. And it caused all this? I have never heard of such a thing in all the lore we have collected. Oh, I was hoping for answers when you woke, but there are only more questions. And Tamlin remains missing. He is more important than any lore in these ruins. If he is as sick as you were, his condition is grave. Duncan returned to the cave to search for Darkspawn. But we cannot rely on him to look for Tamlin as well. We must go ourselves, and quickly. Do you feel well enough to show us the way, Dalin? Without you, we will not find it.
Yeah, let's do it.
I am relieved to hear it. I am ordering the clan to pack the camp so we can go north. Take Meryl with you to the cave. Find Tamlin if you can, but do it swiftly. I would be lying if I said I was not. But whatever knowledge lies in that cave is not worth our children. I send you back with hopes of finding Tamlin, and that is all. If there is any truth to what Duncan said, then Darkspawn may show up in these parts soon. We must get away from that horde, but that is not our only concern. Did you encounter any other humans out in the forest?
Three of them, yeah, but we killed them all.
So I feared. You have stirred up a hornet's nest, Dalin. Their village blames us for your actions. As everywhere, our people are not welcome here. We have stayed too long, and we must move on, quickly.
Oh, great. So now, not only did you guys get me freaking to kill those three guys, and that pissed everybody off, now I gotta move because of you. Man, I tell you what, Bunkbed. Trouble. Just trouble. Just gonna let those damn Shemlin drive us off?
Our clan could slaughter their entire village if we cared to. But at the cost of bringing their king's rage down on our heads. These people are simple and have simple fears. This is their land, so we will go peacefully.
The land belongs to no one.
Meryl knows a degree of my magic. Tamlin's chances of surviving the journey back are greater with her help. I also wish for Meryl to see this cave and mirror. She has a sense for these things and could shed light on the nature of this illness.
All right.
Go quickly, for Tamlin's life hangs in the balance. Master Island can help you. Go to him and ask to see his stock.
What about these darkspawn you
Remember
mentioned?
That Tamlin needs your help.
Okay.
Darkspawn are filthy, diseased beasts that taint the very air around them. The Grey Warden seemed to think your illness came from this taint. Since you did not meet any Darkspawn, I don't see how that could be. No doubt he was mistaken. The old tomes say Darkspawn come in as many varieties as surface creatures. They also say that many Darkspawn are seen only during what the humans call a blight. Perhaps your bear monster was one of those.
Perhaps. All right, I got no more questions.
Then do not tarry. Find Tamlin quickly.
Goodbye, Akiba. Let's talk to this guy about some... I need some damn supplies. You got supplies, bro?
Is the Keeper sending you back to that cave to look for Tamlin? I want to go with you. Keeper Marathari probably won't approve, but I can help find Tamlin.
All right.
Good. I'll follow you. Just to make sure Meryl doesn't go running to the Keeper when you tell her I'm coming.
Sounds good. Got backup. Sweet. Now we need some, what's this guy over here? Well, who in the hell has the damn equipment? Ah, there he is. Look at all this shit.
Oh, yeah.
Take that. I'll take that. Not possible to pick. I'll take that. Look, there's our deers. That's Meryl. We don't want to talk to her yet. I'm gonna get some supplies up in this bitch. Pardon me. I'm just taking supplies.
And so I shall.
Don't mind me. I should probably talk to all these people.
Lovely.
To be quite honest. There we go.
I'm glad you've recovered. Once we find Tamlin, we can concentrate on the journey northward.
Thank you for the bow, Master Island. It is light and sturdy, much better than the one I made last year.
You are more than welcome. My father made it and used it in battle against the Klain tribes.
I will carry it with honor.
One of my own crafting, perhaps?
Yes, thank you. I may end up selling it back to you, but hey, get a free bow out of it. What the hell?
It may not have a history, but you'll provide one for it soon enough, yes?
Why would you give away your father's
bow?
We are
all the same clan. His hand is as my hand. I have relinquished nothing. It was my father who first spoke of the Vir Tanadol, the three ways of the hunter. The first is the Vir Asan. The way of the arrow, to reach for our goal unrelenting. The second is the Vir Borasan, the way of the bow, to bend, but not to break. The last is the Vir Adalen, the way of the wood. We are as ancient as the forests, each tree a part of the greater land. All Dalish are united in this. One day, we shall have a homeland again.
You guys want to hear the story of his father's battle? I bet you don't. But let's see the crafts.
Of course. Take whatever you need.
Oh, we get to take it? Sweet. I said I could just take it. He lies. First, let's see what old boy's got on him real quick. See what this guy's got. Let's see if we got anything that's gonna improve us. Scout's bow. Let's go over here. Scouts bow ash, scouts bow ash, got that elm. Rapid aim, rapid aim. Longbow. What's this guy carrying on him? Dalish longbow. What about your second weapon? How about we give you another one? Oh, we can't use it? What kind of bullshit is that? What about armor? He's got that already. A Dalish shield? Hey, he can use that. There we go. Check him out. There you go. How you like that, buddy? Alright, the rest of the shit will sell. Real quick.
Ah, back again? Of course. Take whatever you need.
Alright, let's sell some shit. Hold on to that. Nah, let's get rid of it. Probably keep all that. What does he have? Ah, damn it.
Ah, back again?
Yeah, accidentally.
Of course. Take whatever you need.
Let's see what he has for sale. Holy shit balls, those are expensive. Hell no. Alright, he's got really not much. Probably take three of those. Man, we're broke hoes. We ain't taking any of those. We ain't taking shit. Alright. Come, my little friend. We should probably talk to all these people. Maybe we can recruit somebody else to go with us. How about you, little girl?
Tamlin dead? Everybody says he's not coming back.
I'm glad you survived. Losing two of our young would be a great blow to the clan.
I got him.
I see you have not left with Merrill yet. Is there something you need? Master Island can help you. Go to him and ask to see his stock. Fenarel, are you certain? I'm already putting Merrill at risk. I don't want to lose you, too.
I want to help, Keeper. If we can find Tamlin, it's worth the risk.
Very well, then. You have my permission, and thank you for asking for it.
All right, let's go. Keep on talking.
It's good to see you healthy. We feared you would perish.
So you have returned to us, Dalen. We are grateful you're whole and well. The Shemlan, eh? And I suppose the Shemlan dragged you into that cave, twisted your arms to prevent you from coming to tell the Keeper of it first. Once you saw what was inside, you should have returned. But you kept exploring, didn't you? I suppose your youth can be forgiven. Sadly, Tamlin pays the price. Losing you would be a terrible crime, Dalen. You belong to more than just yourself, or do you not remember?
Yeah, see what happened, Sweeney Todd? Bunk bed coffin, look what you did.
Let us tell these children of the fall of the Dales. You can honor me by sharing in the telling. Come then, help me as I go along.
Okay.
Children, hear of the fall of the Dales. Hear the tale of what makes you Dalish. Would you care to begin, Dalen? Yes, slaves to a terrible empire. The humans built on the darkest magic. When it fell, we became free. We built a homeland in the Dales, worshipping the creators, and rebuilding the culture and history we lost in our long years of slavery.
If you ever lost your bow, it was a lot like that. But the humans wouldn't let us
They were resentful, because we would not worship their gods, and because we put our people first. Over the years, their nations grew cold toward the Dales. In their eyes, we were blasphemers and cruel tyrants. And so the Dales fell. They took our lands and dispersed our people, forcing us to live in their cities and abandon our gods. But many of us refused to relinquish our ways. We instead chose to scatter to the winds, wandering the lands.
Not to mention the human cities smell terrible.
All right, that's quite enough out of you. To survive and preserve our culture, the clans stay apart until the day the Elvenon have a homeland once more. We shall then return the old ways to those of our people who have lost them. We are the Dalish, keepers of the lost lore, walkers of the lonely path.
We are the last Elvenon.
The oath of the Dales, and no smart mouth comment. Thank the creators for small mercies. I will let you get back to your tasks. I pray you find Tamlin quickly.
What do you know about the Grey Wolves?
The one who brought you back? Very little. He seemed decent enough as humans go. As for Grey Wardens, they're heroes without a doubt. Members of our own clan joined their ranks in ages past. I've never heard of such a thing. But in the days of ancient Arlathan, we lived free and spread far across the continent. We were as varied as the Shemlin, though fewer in number. Perhaps some of us lived in caves then, but all knowledge from that era is lost. Of course. May the gods guide your path, Dalen.
All right. What about you? What do you got to say?
Losing Tamlin would be a bad sign. He's one of our most promising hunters.
What do you got to say?
I'm glad you survived. Losing two of our young would be a great blow to the clan.
Okay, all right. What do you got to say?
Are you going to help look for Tamlin? Oh, poor boy. Lost somewhere out
it's
there.
It's good to see you healthy. We feared you would perish.
Anathara, it's good to see you recovered. They fare well. The Keeper called for the clan to move on, and they will be ready to take us. One is heavy with calf, but it shouldn't be a problem. May I ask of Tamlin's fate? Some say the clan will leave before we find him. The Hala mourn our fallen. No sound is more heart-wrenching than their mourning cry. At least they won't be crying over you. They are quite fond of you. I admire them for their strength and pride. They are equals, not servants like the Shemlin horses. At any rate, I do not envy the Keeper's decision. I'll pray for Tamlin's safe return.
What about you?
Lovely.
The broken? What? Gil Nain, the mother of the Hala. They said Ganain was one of the people in the days before Arlathan, the chosen of Drol the Huntress. She was very beautiful, with hair of snowy white, and as graceful as a gazelle. She kept always to Endurl's ways, and Endurl favored her above all others. And if you want to know the rest, only $7.99. I'm not going to read it on stream. I might read it off stream, but you guys probably don't want me to read it. What about you? What do you got to say?
It's good to see you healthy. We feared you would perish.
What do you got to say, boy?
Is Tamlin dead? Everybody says he's not coming back.
Oh, yeah, well.
The Keeper told me I'm to accompany you back to those caves. As her apprentice, I may see something you missed. But our main objective is to find Tamlin, of course. We must make haste. He may not have much time. Less than I'd like to. I know some of our old magic, as the Keeper does, and I'll know about these relics if I see them. The Keeper isn't sending me to collect anything, however. We're worried about Tamlin. That depends on the Keeper. I thought we're supposed to go alone. That's good enough for me. Now, are we ready? Enough to pique my interest and my concern. You can explain the rest on the way.
All right, let's go.
Let us make haste while daylight lasts.
Oh, shit. Here we go. All this because we pressed one. You know? All this because we pressed one. We should have pressed three. We could have went and looked at the rest of the cave. Oh, great. Now there's damn freaking...
My word!
Hey, you. Dum-dum.
We can't let this stop us!
Well...
And you.
If I must...
What about you?
Wait,
one of those.
You adore this.
Give one of...
What were those things? Were those darkspawn?
Orin Murphy, how you doing?
I've never seen anything like them. You can smell the evil on them. Where did they come from? Were they here before? Let's move on and hope we don't meet any more of these monsters. Before we go, are you all right? Were you hurt during the fight?
You do look quite pale now that Meryl's mentioned it.
Nothing. Forget I said anything. Let's go.
Playing a little Dragon Age, Warren Murphy. Playing a little Dragon Age. I don't want to be having her lead. Oh, I'll have you lead. Let's see what these darkspawn had on them. Said. Oh.
As you desire.
Thanks for showing up, Warren.
I wonder whose camp this is. Do you remember it being here? The Grey Warden said he was returning to the cave. Perhaps this is his camp. If so, he's not here now. And we've seen no sign of Tamlin. Maybe we should... Wait. Do you hear that?
No forest creatures. It's too quiet.
Exactly. The forest is too still. Something's in the air. Something unnatural.
Careful, I don't like this.
And now it's affecting the forest? Maybe that mirror unleashed some kind of sickness. That would not be good.
That's an understatement.
The sooner we find this cave and Tamlin, the sooner we can leave. Take us there quickly.
Apparently, there's something around here that wants to fight. Oh, shit. Let's give him a little of this.
What's this?
Flaming weapons. Take that, bitches.
What now?
You might want to get up here where you can actually hit it.
Defend yourself! I will make this quick!
These darkspawn stand no chance against the elven kind. They stand no chance, I tell ya. Gather your party and venture forth. Here we go again. Now these.
So these are the ruins. Interesting. They're definitely of human origin, yet elven artifacts are scattered amongst them. Nothing explains the monsters, though. But we must find Tamlin, or what's left of him. I can't imagine he's still alive with those creatures about.
You don't talk like that about my booty boy. You don't know.
You're right. We should explore farther before I go on about my fears. I'm sorry.
That's right. If Tamlin's dead, I completely blame Sweeney Todd. Tamlin, I was getting all romantic with him too, Sweeney Todd, you know? I told him I liked him and everything.
Now stop!
shall be as you say.
Suck it, Dark Fawn. I told you you had no chance.
So I shall.
Against the elven kind. What do you got on you, punk? A little bit of gold, eh? That's why he had to die. He knew too much. What we got here? An emissary?
Here we will need to fight the entire blight ourselves.
Tell you what you're gonna do. You are gonna use one of those. And then you're gonna move. Guy's getting his ass whooped. What we got here? Precise strikes. I guess it's just manly mano, you know what I mean? Darkspawn.
As you desire. Well, all right.
So you were the one fighting Darkspawn. I thought I heard combat. You're the elf I found wandering the forest, aren't you? I'm surprised you have recovered. I would have, had I not been battling them myself. Not all the kills here were yours, as you can see. My name is Duncan, and it's a pleasure to finally meet you. The last time we spoke, you were barely conscious.
And Daran Atishan, Duncan of the Grey Wardens. I am Meryl, the Keeper's apprentice.
And I am Fenarel. Did you come here alone, human? Battling all those creatures?
Yes, though I must admit you took a great deal of pressure off me. Your Keeper did not send you after me, did she? I told her I would be in no danger. So, you and your friend Tamlin both entered this cave, and you saw this mirror. Perhaps. The mirror draws Darkspawn to it. The Grey Wardens have seen artifacts like this mirror before. It is Tevinter in origin, used for communication. Over time, some of them simply break. They become filled with the same taint as the Darkspawn. Tamlin's touch must have released it.
Way
it's
to
what
go.
Made you sick. And Tamlin too, I presume.
Chad Wright. Good to see you back, Chad Wright. We had a Jonathan in here, Chad. bunk bed coffin. I think he said he was going to do something. He'll be back. Sweeney Todd causing a lot of problems, Chad. Warren Murphy's here. Sweeney Todd caused my freaking lever. Okay, I'll tell you. There's a mirror right over here.
The Darkspawn are drawn to the Keeper. Mirror. Do you want to lead them to your clan?
I do not fear this sickness. The Keeper knows how to cure it.
She may have weakened it, but she cannot cure it. Your recovery is only temporary. I can sense the sickness in you, and it is spreading. Look inside yourself, and you will see.
Yeah, well, I can tell you what happened while you were gone, Chad, right? Sweeney Todd and Bunk Bed Coffin told me to touch the damn mirror. That's what they said. Go ahead, touch it. I didn't really necessarily want to touch the mirror. I wanted to keep on exploring the cave. Well, we touched the mirror, and then my lover boy basically disappeared. I got knocked on my ass. When I woke up, this asshole here had taken me back to my camp, and now I'm freaking tainted, apparently, with the damn Darkspawn. I got tainted. I've been tainted, Chad, right? I've been tainted. So now you're all caught up. And you know, now this guy's telling me I need to look inside myself, and I'll see that I have the sickness. I'm down with the sickness. I don't know if I believe you, human. Or perhaps there is something to what you say. Well, let's just go with that one.
Confirm it with your keeper later if you like. For now, we must deal with the mirror. It is a danger.
But my lover boy is in there. No! Ah.
Yeah. It is done. Now let's leave this cursed place. I must speak with the Keeper immediately regarding your cure.
Look here, Jerky. My lover boy was in that mirror. How dare you just destroy the mirror? Why not just tell me what the cure is? I'm saying, how dare you destroy the mirror?
I would dare more than that to stop such a threat.
Alright, well, what about my lover boy?
There is nothing we can do.
Oh, he's trying to say my lover boy's dead?
Let me be very clear. There is nothing you can do for him. He's been tainted for 3 days now, unaided. Through your keeper's healing arts and your own willpower, you did not die. But Tamlin has no chance. Trust me when I say that he is gone. Now we should return.
Won't there at least be a body? Can I just at least?
The Darkspawn would have taken it.
Why would they take his body? Not to eat it, I hope.
Darkspawn are evil creatures, and it's best to leave it at that. I'm sorry.
Well, I'll tell you what. I'm not ready to give up the search for my lover boy just yet, Duncan. Or you think we should listen to this guy? I mean, this guy is wise, even though he's a stinky human. I'm not ready to give up the search for my lover boy.
If you prefer, I can wait outside while you look around. But I assure you, he will not be here. I suggest, however, leaving sooner rather than later. You are sick, whether you feel it or not, and it does you no good to linger.
I just gotta look around.
As you wish. I will see you back at camp.
Tain't that bad. Tain't nothing but a chicken wing. Oh, I got the taint. And then he freaking broke the mirror. Look at that. Son of a bitch. Lover boy. Where are you, lover boy? Tamlin! Tamlin! Tamlin, are you in this chest? Nope, not in there. Tamlin! Tamlin, are you in this chest?
Of course.
Nope, not in there. Did get some ice arrows though, so that's kind of cool. What is this thing? Uh-oh. A strange statue commemorating the... What?
You desire.
Oh, what we got here? Oh, shit. This is not good. Not good at all. What are you doing? Are you running away like a little bitch? Get over here and fight.
What now?
Ooh, she just got her ass whooped. Look at that. She's getting knocked on her ass over there. Get up, bitch. Give this guy a little dirty fighting. And you. You're all sitting there all... Look at her. She's all stunned. I mean, just getting freaking bludgeoned. Oh, she's back in the game. Flaming weapons.
Fight.
You're not going down easily!
Flaming weapons! There we go.
I shall.
Oh, look at this asshole's down. Oh, great. Now we got assholes. You. Charge them.
I'll do it.
Charge. If we live through this, it's going to be a miracle. It's going to cost us quite a bit of our shit.
One.
Live through it.
Get them all!
Alright. You guys want to play? And then you.
I'll yes, make sure. Cool.
Why in the heck could I not target that guy? Strange.
You.
For the Gales.
I don't really care for the camera system so much, to be quite honest with you. I think the camera system could pan out more. I don't like the... Be cooler if I could move the camera back and forth. Do these guys have anything good on them? I can't believe we lived through that, to be quite honest with you. We guess the game wanted to be nice to us. Well, my lover boy was not down there. Last place I saw him was here. I'm sure he's probably one of these darkspawn creatures that Duncan killed or something. Lover boy! I wanna be young! Well, what do you guys know? What do you guys know about the taint? Oh, goddamn traps. My lover boy, taint nowhere to be found. What we got here? A bad guy, eh? Going down, bad guy. How about you guys just, why don't you guys go ahead and shoot that guy?
How dare you!
And you, what are you gonna do, run in there? Don't be a dumbass.
I'll do it.
I will make this a free.
All right, Sweeney Todd, thanks, buddy. Thanks for stopping in. I hope you have a great evening. Get you some sleep, if that's what you're going to do. I'm going to stream. Let's see, how long have I been streaming now for? An hour and 43 minutes? Damn. I'm going to probably stop this stream here in... Well, as soon as I get back to camp, we're going to stop the stream.
Down easily.
That's right. Darkspawn sons of bitches. Where's my lover boy at? I have to say, we've thoroughly checked. There ain't no lover boy here. Lover boy, you over here? No. Gather your party and venture forth. That's some bullshit. We lost frickin'... We lost the lover boy.
I'm relieved you have returned, and I did not expect to see you again so soon, Duncan.
I was not expecting to return so soon either, Keeper.
Dare I ask of Tamlin? What did you find of him? I see. Meryl, what about the mirror? Did you bring anything back?
I can answer that, Keeper. I destroyed the mirror.
I intended to use it to find a cure for this mysterious illness. I trust you had good reasons for your actions.
There is much to discuss, Keeper. I have learned a great deal since I was last here.
Let us speak privately within my Aravel, then, Duncan. Meryl, warn the hunters. If Darkspawn are about, I want the clam prepared.
Manuvinin, Keeper. Right away.
Darlene. Allow me some time to speak with Duncan. Seek us out at my Aravel later, and we can discuss your cure.
And, very well, Keeper.
Tell Harren Pyvel what has occurred. He now has the sad task of preparing a service for the dead. Follow me, Duncan. I'm eager to hear what you have to say.
Oh, Sweeney Todd. You know what, Sweeney Todd? Look at that. He kills my lover boy, and then he leaves. That's what he did. Killed my lover boy, and then he leaves. I didn't even think about that. Tread right, you need to keep an eye on Sweeney Todd next time he comes in the chat. And remind me not to listen to Sweeney Todd. Got my lover boy killed. Which, by the way, I'm sure would have happened anyway, so I'm just teasing. It was probably meant to happen, I'd say. Let's see what this guy has to say.
So you return with the Grey Warden, but without Tamlin. What happened, Dalen? Is he truly lost to us?
It's my fault. I failed the clan.
Even if he's not, we must leave soon. To think I'd live to see this. It seems the will of the creators that I sing the dirge for those I held in my arms as babes. I think I know why our immortal ancestors would sleep. Swiftly do stars burn a path across the sky, hastening to place one last kiss upon your eye. Tenderly land enfolds you in slumber, softening the rolling thunder. Dagger now sheathed, bow no longer tense. During this, your last hour, only silence.
That was deep, man. That was deep.
Of course. We've no body to return to the soil, but we shall still sing for Tamlin. The creators must come to guide him to the beyond. Tell the Keeper it shall be done before the clan is ready to move on.
What if my lover boy isn't dead?
We shall sing for him anyway, and pray he does not suffer. I ask only one thing, if I may. This Grey Warden. You have met him now, yes? Is he a good man?
He saved my life and is a friend to the clan.
Interesting. What is it he talks to the Keeper about, I wonder? Perhaps you should go and ask.
You know what, Chadwright? Maybe I can find another secret lover. Ask him what he knows about Darkspawn. What do you know about Darkspawn?
Only that they eat living flesh and lurk in underground tunnels, once ruled by the Durgenlen, the dwarves. In the last blight long ago, the Grey Wardens all but wiped them out. Should they return, all races will shudder.
Yeah, I should go.
Of course. May the gods guide your path, Dalen.
Can I get into this damn chest now? What you got to say, boy?
I miss Tamlin. I want him to come home.
Where is Tamlin? Is it as we suspected?
Everybody wants to know where Tamlin's at. Next person that asks me, you know what I'm gonna say? Hey, you need to talk to Sweeney Todd and Bunkbed Coffin. Ask them where he's at, because I don't know. Yeah, it's about nap time. We've made it back to camp. I think we've talked to pretty much everybody we need to talk to.
I wish we'd had more time to examine those artifacts. Perhaps another time if the Keeper thinks it's wise.
And there ain't nobody gonna do nothing. Let's go sell some shit to this feller.
I see you have not returned with young Tamlin. Are we to assume the worst? A sad day for our clan. I know you and Tamlin were very close, Dalin. This must be difficult indeed.
Thank you, Master.
May the creators guide your path.
No, hey, I just wanted to see your ship.
Back again?
Yeah.
Of course. Take whatever you need.
Let's sell some shit. We'll hold on to that. Dalish gloves, should. We'll hold on to those. Throw this flask, splashes acid, dealing natural damage to all creatures it hits. I guess we'll hold on to that. We can sell that. Keep all that shit. And does he have a backpack, I wonder? Metal shard. Ooh, I gotta make deadly traps, eh? Alright. What's going on down here at this fire? Y'all down here smoking herbs? Huh?
Why has the Grey Warden returned with you? We have much to do before we can travel.
Where is Tamlin? Is it as we suspected?
You know, I feel as though maybe Tamlin had more than one girlfriend.
Oh, thank the creators, you're safe. I questioned the Keeper's wisdom at sending you off while you're still sick, but my doubts were misplaced. You are still feeling well, dear. I've been so worried since that Shemlin brought you back. Everyone fears Tamlin is dead. Is it true?
I don't want to talk about
it. That's awful. I know how much you and the lad care for each other. It was always my hope that you two... Well, let's not dwell on it. You must be more careful. Your mother and father, may they rest in peace, would be horrified to see you take such risks. It's true. Your mother was... Well, let's not talk about that. I'm sure you have plenty on your mind.
Yep.
Of course. Try to make the evening meal, will you? You're nothing but skin and bones.
What else are you doing? What are you doing over here, little hippie girl?
When I grow up, I want to be just like you.
Yeah, well, you keep smoking that herbs over here by the campfire with these other hippies. You ain't gonna grow. You're gonna be stunted. That's how tall you're gonna be whenever you're freaking 18. That's what little happens to hippie girls. That's what happens to little hippies. They don't grow. Oh, and hey, little girl, do whatever you do. If you meet a guy that says his name is Chad, right? Don't freaking smoke the wacky tobacco with him, okay? Just saying.
Your keeper and I have spoken, and we've come to an arrangement that concerns you.
Oh, great.
My order is in need of help. You are in need of a cure. When I leave, I hope you will join me. You would make an excellent Grey Warden.
Now this guy wants to make me a Grey Warden? keeper.
Yes, darling. Your life depends on it.
The darkspawn taint courses through your veins. That you recovered at all is remarkable. But eventually the taint will sicken and kill you, or worse. The Grey Wardens can prevent that. But it means joining us.
Stay away from the grapes, little girl.
We do not know. But we could not watch you suffer. The Grey Warden offers you a way to survive.
This is not simply charity on my part. I would not offer this if I did not think you had the makings of a Grey Warden. Let me be clear. You will likely never return here. We go to fight the Darkspawn, a battle that will take us far from your clan. But we need you and others like you.
A great army of Darkspawn gathers in the south. A new blight threatens the land. We cannot outrun this storm.
Yes, we can.
Long ago, the Dalish agreed to aid the Grey Wardens against a blight should that day arrive. We must honor that agreement. It breaks my heart to send you away. As it would to watch you die slowly from this sickness. This is your duty and your salvation.
If this is my duty, then I accept this privilege, Duncan.
I welcome you to the Order. It is rare to have a Dalish amongst us, but they have always served with distinction.
I know you'll do your clan proud, darling. Take this ring. It is your heritage, and will protect you against the darkness to come.
A valuable gift. So, are you ready to go? We have much ground to cover, but I cannot deny you that. Say your farewells. Then we must be off.
Come then, darling. Before the creators guide you from us, let your clan embrace you one last time.
Oh, I'm gonna get some embracing. And we're off. And I think that this is about 2 hours. 1 hour, about 1 hour and 59 minutes in. I think that this might be.
We will be traveling south through the hinterlands to the ruin of Ostagar, on the edges of the Korkari Wilds. The Tevinter Imperium built Ostagar long ago to prevent the Wilders from invading the northern lowlands. It's fitting we make our stand here, even if we face a different foe within that forest. The King's forces have clashed with the Darkspawn several times, but here is where the bulk of the Horde will show itself. There are only a few Grey Wardens within Ferelden at the moment, but all of us are here. This blight must be stopped, here and now. If it spreads to the north, Ferelden will fall.
Ho there, Duncan.
King Kaelan. I didn't expect a...
A royal welcome? I was beginning to worry you'd miss all the fun.
Not if I could help it, Your Majesty.
Then I'll have the mighty Duncan at my side in battle after all. Glorious. The other wardens told me you'd found a promising recruit. I take it this is she?
Allow me to introduce you, Your Majesty.
There's no need to be so formal, Duncan. We'll be shedding blood together after all. Ho there, friend. Might I know your name?
I'm no friend of yours, human lord.
You've got yourself a lively one, Duncan. And I was beginning to think the wardens were all stodgy priests. You are Dalish, are you not? I hear your people possess remarkable skill and honor.
You know the Dalish,
I wish I knew more, but your people aren't exactly fond of mine. For good reason. I tell you this, you are very welcome here. The Grey Wardens will benefit greatly with you amongst them. I'm sorry to cut this short, but I should return to my tent. Loghain waits eagerly to bore me with his strategies.
Your uncle sends his greetings and reminds you that Redcliffe forces could be here in less than a week.
Ha! Eamon just wants in on the glory. We've won 3 battles against these monsters, and tomorrow should be no different. I'm not even sure this is a true blight. There are plenty of darkspawn on the field, but alas, we've seen no sign of an archdemon.
Disappointed, Your Majesty?
I'd hoped for a war like in the tales. A king riding with the fabled Grey Wardens against a tainted god. But I suppose this will have to do. I must go before Loghain sends out a search party. Farewell, Grey Wardens.
You gonna be on for... No. I am not gonna be on for a bit. I'm gonna end the stream here.
What the king said is true. They've won several battles against the darkspawn here.
As soon as I get a chance to stop all this dialogue. He didn't seem to take the darkspawn very seriously.
True. Despite the victory so far, the darkspawn horde grows larger with each passing day. By now, they look to outnumber us. I know there is an archdemon behind this, but I cannot ask the king to act solely on my feeling.
Why not?
Yet not enough to wait for reinforcements from the Grey Wardens of Orlais. He believes our legend alone makes him invulnerable. Our numbers in Ferelden are too few. We must do what we can and look to Terran Loghain to make up the difference. To that end, we should proceed with the joining ritual without delay.
What do you need me to do?
Feel free to explore the camp here as you wish. All I ask is that you do not leave it for the time being. There is another Grey Warden in the camp by the name of Alistair. When you're ready, seek him out and tell him it's time to summon the other recruits. Until then, I have business I must attend to. You may find me at the Grey Warden tent on the other side of this bridge, should you need to.
Alright, looks like... this is a decent spot to save. It still looks pretty good for a 10-year-old game, doesn't it? Doesn't look bad at all, really. Anyway, yeah, we're probably going to end it here. Let's see who I want to ask. Chad Wright, of course. Always here, Chad. I appreciate it, brother. Bunkbed Coffin, thanks for showing up. Bunkbed, I saw that you had some new... By the way, people, check out some Bunkbed Coffin. He's got some new songs. Sweeney Todd, thanks for getting me in trouble, you and Bunkbed. That was awesome. Maura Murphy, thanks for stopping in. And I think that's everybody. Yeah. And we are going to end the stream here, and we will talk to you in the next stream. It should be probably tomorrow. We'll do another playthrough of this.